personality crisis.
Thank you.
Matteo Giuliani.
What?
And then we'll close your eyes. I don't know, she knows what we're saying. Hey man, is she tall? Well, gotta look.
Vacation out in the town.
day. Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
That's only the first verse. You get to the next week, and you say, God, I can't say. But you still try so hard, but you go and go it ain't. So what I suggest, you get to do this, right? You cut a fucking head off. You shove it in a fucking ice cream. And you serve it to the Swedish photographer.
Oh. everybody very much, go home. Go home and get yourself some Sunday breakfast. Go to church, have yourself a nice Sunday. Just because you've been the lamest journalist in probably the whole world. You kids are alright, I don't care about your journalists. Your journalists can all suck my left nut because they don't know a fucking thing about me anyway. There's no power in journalism, there's power in force. This is called I Wanna Be Loved. 1, 2, 3, 4! This one's for all the fucking niggas. It's called Just Because I'm White, That's All You Treat Me Like a Nigga.
Well, because I'm white, I'm gonna treat me like a nigga.